here with the folks from Pitmaker. They've got a name, but they also have some very unique pits. You know, I hear that they won most unique pit 3 years in a row in this competition. Let's meet the guys. They're back here. This is Pitmaker, right?
Yeah!
You guys are excited to barbecue early in the morning. This is, let me introduce you guys.
Who we have? We got Julio?
Julio.
Julio. We got George.
George.
Victor.
Victor.
Roland.
Roland.
And John.
And John. And John, you know, you're my friend right now because you're the closest to the smoker. What do we got here?
We got some brisket here. We've been smoking up all night right here.
Ooh, that looks good. You guys got a knife? Can we slice this up and show what we got here? Okay, I know this is a competition here. What makes your brisket unique?
Oh, a lot of love, a lot of time, a lot of temperature.
Victor, let me bring in the president here at Pitmaker. You call this the three T's of barbecuing. Is that those?
I call it the 14.
14, I'm sorry. Tell me the 14.
Well, you have to be the time, the temperature.
You can't overcook it, can't undercook it.
It's an insult for the beef. The beef has to be juicy. It has to be the wrap green. The smoke green has to be present.
But
the most important thing, you have to have the right texture and tenderness.
Can I test the tenderness of that here?
Well, I'll let you try.
Look at this. I'm getting a taste. It's hot. It's very, very good.
I'm really good with this weather now. You cannot complain.
See there?
Speechless.
My mom said don't talk with my mouthful, so I'm trying not to talk. Let me bring in George here. George, you and I were talking earlier. This is serious competition for you guys. You guys travel about a dozen competitions each year. Why do y'all do this?
Over a dozen. You know, this is our business. You know, we're barbecue engineers. We actually create and design the best barbecue pits in the world. And we prove it. We believe the ultimate proving ground for our product is direct name competition.
And you guys are hoping